All right, everybody. Welcome. Here with BJW, fresh off the pincushion bus.
Yeah, it's I thought I'd start playing already, even though I'm not really playing.
Yeah, I know. You were like, hey, let's play RageCraft III, and then I log on, and he's got like 17 arrows in his body, and we're in the spawn room, and I'm just
and I'm down to 3 hearts, and I've only got 4.5 meat sickles, so.
Yeah, I was like, we've been here talking for a little bit, and the skeleton spawned away over there. And
so, I was taking
for it, and I was like, you go ahead and kill that guy, man. And he did it.
I killed it. It cost me dearly, but I did it.
Yeah, he doesn't have hearts. He doesn't have food.
But I've got an arrow and 2 bones, so I can make something grow.
Yeah, dude, totally. Get that bone meal going, and you find yourself a little bow. Ooh, here. All right, we're playing RageCraft 3, everybody. Welcome. Okay.
Welcome to RageCraft 3 with...
Here, come over back here.
Chuck, Chuck and BJ.
I'll show you a little... I had played the first level in this before. Uh-huh. We're going to break this stupid little fence. And since you have 17 million arrows... Don't fall in this lava.
Okay, I'll try.
Grab that chest. You can grab the...
Oh, right here.
Grab the light that's in there.
Okay.
Got so it. That thing is knocked back, and you run a little faster. You see it's got 10% speed.
Uh-huh.
So if you every time you hold that, you run 10% faster.
See if I go faster than you. Here, let's have a little race.
And you can hit mobs with that, and they'll get knocked back.
Let's have a little race from right here.
The red carpet. Red carpet.
Oh, red carpet? Okay, sorry.
Ready?
To the glass. Okay, to the glass.
Yep.
Okay.
On three.
Uh-huh.
One, two, three. See? You're killing me.
You can't catch up to me.
Winning the battle, man.
Oh, jeez. All right.
RageCraft 3, everybody.
RageCraft 3.
Let's do it.
Ooh.
All right, so here is the starting room.
Okay.
We got, please make sure to read all of the following signs and books carefully. I promise it won't take long.
I hope not.
Blah, 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 blah.
And plus, we've Chuck's, like I said, he's already played part of it.
I do know the rules of the CTM maps. Do you want to check these out?
I'll do it real quick here, if I can find the book.
He also already activated death counter. We are at 1 death each.
I did. That was my fault, and I actually...
He was almost at 2 with that skeleton.
And I may be again soon.
Sticking out of your head, yeah.
Unless I can get some cake or something. So, rules. Never set your difficulty to peaceful. That's fine. I didn't do that. This can break the map. Well, I don't want to do that. So, do not use cheats or mods that give you an unfair advantage. So, no Haxor, Mr. Molesky.
No Haxor.
No Haxor. No villager trades involving emeralds. No problem. Glitches bedrock. No, can't do that. Okay, we're good. Do not break.
Yeah. Okay, right.
Done.
Okay, you can only use ender chests. You cannot move ender chests.
Ah, okay.
You can only use them where they stand. Okay, so the main objective is to complete the crystal monument by placing 16 crystals. Crystals are customized stained blocks found in chests. Around the map, do not craft your crystals, and try to place as many emerald blocks as possible on the bonus monument. You will receive a unique reward for each emerald you place. You may craft emerald blocks for the monument.
Oh, okay.
So that's bonus objectives or whatever.
We can do that.
I was like, hey, what happens if we repress this death counter?
Oh, try it.
Oh, it reset it.
Yes.
Perfect.
Yes.
Awesome.
Although I still have 3 hearts and...
Eat this cake. Eat the cake right here.
All right.
That way we both get...
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Do you need more?
Ah, that was it right there. I'm done.
All right, good. Perfect. Oh, I need this one too. Okay.
All right, I'm getting my hearts back. Okay. I'm getting my hearts back. All right. So here.
This map has been thoroughly tested. The beta testers report bugs. If you're an LPer, please link the original RageCraft thread in your video description.
Okay, we can do that.
We'll have to do that.
That's fine. I can do that. Okay.
Settings. So GUI scale large or normal.
Okay, I got it.
Mine's large. Render distance 8 or more. We're on 8. Yep. Difficulty, I am a normal.
Okay.
Minecraft version 1.8.8.
I am a normal
particles,
too. And
particles all.
And I am running. I am running the server on mine, and I've got it set to 8 gigabytes of memory. So we're good there.
Nice.
All right, I think we're good. All right, let's read this one over
here. Map contains a lot of command block assisted mechanisms, blah blah blah. Make sure you read the books in the signs. Hidden text and blah blah in books.
So have you found any lore texts yet?
I did not. Yes, okay. I personally have played through the first level in this map on solo before, and I didn't really find all that much hidden stuff. I kind of just ran through the normal map, found emeralds, So I know where a couple things are that'll probably lead us to in the first level, but besides, you know, the first hour or two of play, we really don't know anything after that whatsoever.
Okay. Well, by the way, just in case for people who are listening to this, just realized that I'm in Colorado. It's really cold right now, and my heat just kicked on. So if there's a little humming, sorry.
Oh, I was like, I can't even personally hear anything. I don't think we'll worry about it. It's cold out there. I'm in Wisconsin, man. So
at least you have cheese.
It's cold out here. I ain't gonna be mad if your heat's on.
All right. Recommended settings: render distance 12 to 16. We've got it at 8. We are normal difficulty. Graphics something like that. My clouds are
graphics fast. Clouds off.
I think my clouds are off. I'm not gonna check.
I think mine. Yeah, I'm going to check quick. Where are they? Video setting, clouds off, GUI scale large. Blah, blah, blah.
Where do you see clouds? The other one? I don't see clouds.
Graphics.
Graphics fancy.
Video settings, graphics fast. Is that what they're supposed to be?
Yes. I think so. Okay. I don't see where my clouds are, so I'm not going to worry about it. Hopefully. I don't remember.
They're in the video settings.
Really? So options, video settings. See fog. Fog.
Options, video settings, clouds. Right in the middle on the left?
No.
No?
Not for me.
Weird. Yeah. That's where they are for me.
Weird.
Very weird.
All right. Well.
All right. Here. Come over here. Over and open here. This chest.
All right.
Open this chest over here.
Additional hints. Ooh. Okay.
Oh, somebody must have.
Damn it. Never trust a chest.
Oh, I was like, somebody must have already opened this.
Oh.
Okay. Because originally when you open that chest, charged creeper spawns, but it won't blow up.
Oh.
And an additional hit is never trust. Never trust a chest.
Dang it. Well, that's good. I'm glad. But don't we have to open chests while we're in there?
But no, yeah. But they're rigged, like in the map. So a lot of them are trapped with like redstone and stuff.
Okay.
Will blow up.
All right.
Multiplayer info. I got this puppy.
Okay.
This map is resource intensive, requires a good server. Make sure to 8 gigabytes of RAM and 4 for yourself. Do not play this on a spigot server.
This is non-spigot.
And that's about all.
We got no spigots here. We're spigot free.
No spigots.
Spigot free.
Couple broken.
All right.
We're
a little nervous now.
Let's do this, man.
I'm a little nervous.
Here we go. Everybody who comes through.
Oh, you know what?
Follow.
I'm going to go get some of this. Oh, G, the rest of the. Okay.
Yeah, I had to. Or else I wouldn't have regen.
All right. Well, I've got. I'm down 2 meat sickles and 3 hearts. So.
Oh, you're good. There's watermelon in the beginning.
Oh, sweet. Okay. All right.
I'm going in.
We're all going in.
We're going in.
It's very dark. Okay.
And ba-bam.
Watermelon.
Oh, I'm glitching out. I always do this as soon as I enter. Oh, I'm out. Good. Okay.
But I have nothing.
We do have a little bit of stuff in our.
Oh, look at that. I reset my my food.
Nice.
All right. I'll hold this guy off while you take care of that.
Oh, I got a sword. Here. I got a sword.
All right.
Go ahead. Get one in the box.
Oh. Is there one in the box, too?
Yeah. There's two wood swords in there.
Get the axe.
All right. So basically, let's get some watermelon just so we got something. And then you can take that zombie flesh as well.
You want the zombie flesh? Okay.
Well, yeah, just do it just in case, because sometimes like it's your last resort at the beginning of maps.
Yep.
Especially if you die and stuff. Like. Yeah, we'll just grab these watermelons. We don't have to worry about replanting food or anything, because there is food
further. There should be enough food going in.
All right. Yeah, because like when I did this in single player, I was like, well, I don't know. And I went and planted like a bunch of watermelons and I didn't need them at all. I was like, well, okay.
All right.
Yeah, let's just kind of progress this way down the path.
All right, I'm going this way. Hopefully there's more watermelons. Oh, I see more watermelons. Oh.
All right, a little more. Yeah, a little more watermelons.
So is PvP on, I wonder?
Let's test it. Oh, yes, it is.
Okay, yep, that was half hard. It was good. At least you didn't use a sword because I was going to use my axe.
and then we just kill each other like, well, we're at one death. We're nowhere.
Oh, well. All
right, first building. What do we got? Special items.
Ooh, get some more.
Oh, yeah, these frost traps.
Oh, I can't.
Okay. Well, here, check out these frost traps over here. Grab those things.
Ooh.
Okay, so there are dozens of items with special abilities in this map. Having too many of those items can sometimes cause FPS issues. The traps in this chest have an infinite amount of uses.
Oh.
So check it out. Throw one of those frost traps.
Uh-huh. Just throw it right now?
Yeah, just go ahead. See how it doesn't leave your inventory?
Oh, yeah.
Those are, like, forever. You can only lose them by dying or having them blown up or blah, blah. So these will stop enemies. So, like, so say we got, you know, some enemies coming. You can throw this down, and if they're caught in it...
They can't go anywhere?
They will just, yeah, like, well, like, you get, they get, like, slowness and slow damage from it.
This seems a little bit OP. I mean, can you use it everywhere?
Well, no, not really, dude, because, like, you'll see as we go.
Okay.
You'll see as we go. It gets pretty dang tough. So we're going for the white crystal. There are 9 emeralds in this section. It's called the Valley of Blood.
Ooh. All right. Episode 1, Valley of Blood.
Episode 1.
All right. Ooh, watch out for the
zombie
buggy there.
I've seen him.
Dalron's Tower.
Nothing in this room over here.
Dalron's Journal. We got some antidote. Removes level 1 poison.
Yeah, these also have poison, I believe.
Here you go. I think I got 4 of them, so here's 2.
I grabbed 4. There was 2 stacks for you. All right, so we can go
up. Okay, I'm going to read Dalron's Journal real quick.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
Okay. When I looked out the window today, I knew what was happening. Our ancestors called it the Great Darkness. All of this has happened before, countless centuries ago. The skies are dark and grim as if the light had disappeared from the world. Back then, our ancestors built a monument out of powerful arcane crystals that brought the light back to the world. Over the centuries, looters have dismissed the monument and sold the precious shiny crystals all over the continent. This is really long. I have read prophecies of a young adventurer. Anything important? Crystals. Lost crystals. I cannot imagine a warrior brave and strong enough to take on this burden. Finding crystals. It is not safe here anymore. All right, you got pants. Nice. Thank gosh.
Yeah, go ahead. Go all the way up this ladder. Not to the second level, but to the third up here.
Over here, yeah.
Then I left half of the stuff in the chest for you.
Oh, okay. Second level, I don't see a chest up there.
Third level.
Third level, okay. Nice.
What are you doing, man?
I fell.
I fell.
I'm not very good at this game.
Yeah, I have to take these chests as well. I have to advance and...
Do we need any bone meal for anything?
We might. Might as well just take it. Yeah. I mean, we don't have anything else yet.
All right. So I got...
Take that chest as well.
Hat. You want the chest? Okay.
Yeah, bring the chest, because we're going to have to be storing all the things we come across.
Is there any
at
way
some
to get,
point.
Is there any way to get cake without losing it?
No, because if you break it, it disappears.
Cake is not one of those Minecraft things.
And you can't still touch it either, yeah.
All right, good to go.
All right, come back on down, and we have creepers down here. This is not a good sign. I say we go down to the side over here, because we do not want to lure those guys towards us. Take a little alarm elms. Right.
It's getting dark.
Yes, it is.
Do you have any torches?
I have 8. Oh, we got a spawner in the wall here.
I got 12. Jump behind you.
Yeah, there it is. There's the spawner. Oh, we can't break this, though, because we don't have a pick yet. We need to go get wood. Let's go back and get wood.
Okay.
We didn't get wood. We're stupid.
I got an axe. And my axe.
Yeah, just start taking down some wood. I'll kill these guys. It's just a couple zombies.
Okay.
I like moved just in time, or did it get you?
Nope, that's fine.
Nice. Yeah, just get wood. Oh, we gotta watch out for these silverfish.
I hate silverfish.
Yep, they're the worst mob in the game. I'm gonna stop them. Hold on, no, I'm gonna stop
them. Oh, you're something.
Don't, because he spawns more. No.
All right, I'm away.
All right, just here. Let me. I'm gonna try to get him in the trap. All right, let's just run back further and get wood. See if you can do it. Take down this birch.
I've got wood. Probably don't do much. All right. Got it. We could probably run on past here a little ways if we need to.
There we go. No, we're good now. See, it's like you can kill them, but like if you throw the frost trap, they take damage, and then you can kill them in one shot. If they don't die in one shot, they call other silverfish.
All right.
Basically what happens.
All right. So we want a couple of quick axes.
Yeah, axes and picks, for sure.
Oh, I guess I've already got axes. I need picks more, don't I?
Yeah. Oh, there's another silverfish. Dang. All
right.
It's caught.
Here you go. Right behind you.
All right. pick. I need an axe.
Let's get out of here. So you need an axe?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll make you one real quick.
Sweet. Oh, nice. It killed the silverfish. Sweet.
Axe. And my axe.
A little bit of wood while I wait.
All right. Here you go. Right next to you on your left.
Yep. Okay. And okay, now let's move forward. There is a spawner.
Yeah, there's
to
a creeper
the
coming.
Left, right up there. Yep. Oh, there's all kinds of mobs.
Yep.
Ooh, retreat, retreat.
All right. That was good. Kill him.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Zombie flash.
I'm gonna die.
You are?
Yeah.
Don't just run back, man. Just come back. Don't. Oh yeah. Yeah. Come back here. Come back. Run. Run. Fuck. Run back!
Run back!
Ah, this guy's gonna get... This guy, though. Blow him up. Oh!
You got a good start. Nope.
No,
what was that?
Oh, a skeleton? Oh my god. I'm coming all the way back.
Ooh.
I see ya. I see you just spawned.
I'm gonna go
get
another
myself. Skeleton.
Let's see if I can get my stuff.
It's all, yeah, no, it'll be fine. You're right by it. I just have to hold myself in this.
Yeah.
There's a skeleton over there. I just don't have any hearts.
Go heal. Go heal. Go heal, son.
All right, I'm killing the skeleton. There we go.
This is like a yard sale. Jeez.
All right, slow them.
All right, let's see if I get my, let's get my...
Like, skeletons are by far, like, the worst.
Yeah, they just kind of keep going at you, don't they? All right.
Just the ranged combat, it just really kills you.
Let me get down here and,
heal more.
Oh, I lost all my...
Oh, no. How? Oh, it's like, yeah, we never killed that spawner.
Good. Yeah.
Man, I can't believe how much damage I've already taken. Yeah.
Those.
It's like the beginning of these maps are really, really hard just because you don't have anything.
Yeah.
You know, like, can't save the world with a wooden sword.
Man, those are some serious skeletons. They got really good aim and stuff.
Get cross traps back. Cross traps will save your life all day.
All right.
All right, we need to take out that spawner.
Spider here. Let me get the spider.
Oh, there's a mob. Hold on. Oh, crap. I couldn't break the spawner. Oh!
Fine.
All right, I'm breaking the spawner.
Okay, I'm going to see if I can kill these guys off. Oof,
the dang wood pick. Oh, my God.
Oh,
I died. Yeah. Yo, you killed me.
I think I did. That's all right. Okay. I'm ready to die myself.
I was slain by BJW.
So, apparently... It really is still on. That's okay. I got all kinds of stuff.
Right.
I'm going to meet up in the house here.
Yep.
Up in Dalron's tower.
That PvP ain't no joke.
No kidding. That's because I got mad skills.
All right, do you got my stuff, or is it down there?
I got most of it, I think. Let's see. You got that. Here's your frost trap. Got some pants. Got a sword. Pick. Wood. That.
How many frost traps you got?
I've got one, so you should have one now.
We both had two.
Oh, I've only had one. I've got two of the potions.
Oh, I got more stuff down here. Here's my other frost trap.
Yeah, okay. I must have lost one when I died, so I only got one.
Yeah, you could have. Dang. Those frickin'.
That melon stinks. Doesn't do
very much. Need me a sword.
I gave you a sword. Do you have one?
No, I already used it.
Okay, I've got another one.
Another one. I'm making one right now.
Okay. Let's see if I can get this spawner. Come on, seriously?
No, how it is, man. It sucks.
Got
come on,
it.
Give me a.
It's gone. All right.
Oh, I only got one. Torch. We need to get that coal right there.
Okay.
Please make some more. There's some coal coming right up.
Okay. I've got 12. Or what do you call those things? The lights on the end of them.
Torches?
There you go, torches. So what good does this other torch do now that we're into the game a little bit?
That has 10% speed when you hold it.
Oh, that's right. Oh.
Yeah, you can't just charge in.
Oh no, keep me off.
Got mobs behind you and in front of you now. Yeah.
I'm coming out. Might die. This whole episode's gonna be us eating watermelon.
Yeah, pretty much, man.
All right.
Creeper's coming.
Yeah, I don't know how you made this through on your own.
Well, it's just like you have to retreat. You just can't.
Yeah.
Go through. I mean, it's hard to just not be able to run in, but at the end. Oh, there's probably a. Got rid of another spawner.
Found one.
Climb up that ladder up there.
All right. Don't shoot me off. Thank you, Mr. Spider. All right.
Oh my god, I gotta retreat a little bit. Maybe light it up. There's like a little coal mine up there. There is some spawners once you get up there, but I think where you are right now is relatively safe.
Okay, I lit it up a little bit.
I just need to kill a couple mobs.
You should be pretty safe coming up here now. I say that as if creepers are coming down here.
Oh my god. No way. Come on.
Alright.
Where are those zombies spawning from?
Go. Get wrecked.
Any sense.
Alright. Yeah, but I got that one spawner.
I got a couple of them over here.
I think I see maybe there's one down there.
Spiders and skeletons. Alright, heal time. Ooh, so many watermelon.
And you said there was a coal mine up here? Although I'm already almost out of food.
Yeah, it's like you got zombie flesh.
I have a little bit left, yeah. Ooh,
I got some. I'm coming up.
Ooh, oh, man. I thought I got a bow, but there wasn't a bow.
But yeah, we just kind of got a... Oh, there's skeleton.
Yeah, where do you come from?
Where's that? Soul sand is? See the soul sand right here?
Oh.
It's like soul sand, and then behind them is. Bam.
See ya.
Oh, there's a witch.
Oh my goodness. Not a witch.
Oh, what are we gonna do? Frost trap.
There we go.
Our only chance.
You got it? Is he gonna get her?
Gonna put a little damage on her. Okay, she's trying to heal. Let's kill her. Kill her, kill her, kill her.
Don't get me, please don't.
Ugh. There we go. Nice.
I don't have any more lights.
Stupid skeletons.
Ooh, what was that?
That was my frost trap.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Come on, stupid monsters.
Oh, yep.
Oh, come on. There we go, I got him. A lot of zombies got a sword. This ain't fair. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, my sword died.
I'm running.
Oh no, my sword's out. What am I gonna do?
Run. Gonna run.
Okay, here I come. I'm running.
We can always throw. Oh, no! I'm gonna throw a frost trap down here. These guys ain't gonna go nowhere. I need a new sword. Yeah. Dang it, I left my crafting bench.
I think I've got one on me. Here we go.
Yeah, throw it down back here. Got it.
Alright, I need to get this. I got clay. I don't need clay.
There you go.
Okay. Alright. Boom.
And. Alright, we need a light. One knows, like, we have a little bit of coal.
And I've got some sticks. I can give you some sticks if you need them. You got them? Okay.
I got 21 torches.
Ooh, good.
Torches are basically our only form of
defense. Shut it. Go. Oh, lots of zombies back in.
Alright.
Nice.
There's another.
Oh,
yeah, kill him. I'm gonna get the spawner.
There's another one. There's another one right there.
Got a skeleton. Got him.
Good spawner.
Cool. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick run through and just light her up.
Okay.
Oh, we got another. Oh, we got a skeleton spawner. Heal up and we can kind of run in there. Well, actually, here, let's fall back. Let's fall back a little bit.
Okay.
And we're going to have to call this episode, I think.
I think you're right. I was just going to think, I was thinking the same thing. So let's get this guy. We'll go back to the safe spot there.
Yeah, we'll just
call this an episode.
Sit out by our crafting table in our hole.
Good job.
Yeah, good job, dude. We only died once.
Only once. Yeah, that's a good
one. You killed me. You killed me one time.
So you haven't technically died to the game yet.
No, just I haven't died in the game yet. Technically.
All right.
I wish there was like a how many times Bjay killed you death counter, and then like a how many times you really died death counter.
I'll keep track. I promise.
All right, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Episode 1 out.
Bye.